Good morning, people. Happy Sunday. Yeah, and welcome to the first of the month, May Miles. Good morning.
Right.
Cheers. We out here getting it, people. Yeah, Sunday running. I'm out here with Mr. Sisko. Let's go, Mr. Sisko.
Okay.
What are you going to say today, Mr. Sisko?
I had some madness going on. You know, whole thing about clearing my own yard. He's not listening to me, so it pissed me off. So I said, you know what? Fuck, here's the kid, you sort it out. Guess what happened afterwards? 2 days after. First 2 days after, give him back the key. Best fucking night's sleep I've ever had. Quality sleep, longest sleep, whole thing. Remember what Fox put on there? Fox for real, he put something up. Loved what he said. I'm just gonna paraphrase it, the words are a bit different. He says, you shouldn't hang around people you don't like, regardless of their friends or family.
Come on, people, we're moving. Great. Yeah, great words from Mr. Sisko this morning, people. But it's a running intro. And big up the fitness queen. She's out here doing Finsbury Park 5K. Do you know what I'm saying? Nah, she does it. She's licking it down. May Miles, people. Yeah? And I'll say this. Big up to everyone doing the Vitality 1 mile today. Yeah, they're moving, people. We ain't playing no games. And as I said before, the long video now is going to be on Epic TV. The link is in my bio, people. Yeah, we ain't playing no games, people. We're revamping and moving on. Just, let's get it. Come on. Moving, people. Moving. Come on. Make sure you go and like, subscribe, and share, and all that sort of stuff. Big up, guys. Happy Sunday. Come on. Come on, people. We're almost a mile in. And Mr. Disco's got more bars. Say that again, Mr. Disco.
A lot of people don't realise what people are going through. Especially when you hear stuff on the TV where man has killed his family. Whole family. They pick him. Well, he's nuts. But these guys weren't listening to him. They ridicule him or her. And then when they're going through that, they say, oh, the man's a wicked man. But the question is, you never asked what did he or she went through.
Come on, people.
There's always two sides to a story.
Come on. There's always heads and tails, people. Two sides to a coin. You get me? We're just moving down Wandsworth Bridge Road. You know what I'm saying? And again, like Mr. Sisko just said, just be aware that everyone's going through their thing, people. So what did they say? What does it mean? You never know what people are going through. So just be kind, people. Just be kind. Cheers! Let's keep that in mind. Let's get it! Cheers! We just arrived, South Park settings, people. South Park Sundays, you know how we do it. Come on. We just jogged up to the park. It's exactly 2 kilometers from where we started, West Kensington frontline, people. Cheers. South Park settings. Let's get it.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. We are at South Park. We're about to indulge in a little warm up, me and Mr. Sisko. So first of all, what we're gonna do is we're gonna roll our necks, people. Roll our necks. Yeah. Keep going. Keep going. Now, opposite way. We're gonna shrug our shoulders forward. Roll our shoulders forward, shoulders forward, people. Forward rolls. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now big circles. That's it, mister. So give me some space. You know your arms are long. Yeah.
We'll be doing a bitch slapping.
That's it, people. We're opening. Come on. Warm up.
One bit of warm up. I hate doing.
Three more. 2, 1. And back the other way. Backwards. Open up the shoulders, people. Open up the shoulders. we're gonna get the legs warm. We're gonna do 10 squats. Hands in front. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, back flicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. Roll the hips, Mr. Sisko.
Shake your hips, shake your hips, shake your hips.
This is getting you ready for carnival, people. Come on. Need them flexible. You lot ain't had carnival for 2 years, people. So you gotta have flexible hips. Let's get those flexible hips. Let's get those hips going. The other way, Mr. Sisko. All right.
Dirty wine.
Come on. Cut your one in. Yeah. And we stand still, feet, legs apart. Reach to the right. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach to the left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach to the left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Twist. Twist. Ain't playing no games, people. That's a pattern to warm up. Let's get it. Now the body should be nice and warm, people. Nice and warm. Side to side. The body should. It's important to do a warm up, people, because you don't want to get no injuries. You don't want to pull no muscles, and you don't want to be out. We all want to have run and have fun. Come on.
Especially when there's no long games. Races.
Especially what?
Those long races.
Come on.
What you've trained for
Come
weeks.
On, Mr. Sisko. When are you doing your first marathon, Mr. Sisko?
September the 11th.
Come on. You know what happens September the 11th? Chase! We let them bombs go, people. Mr. Sisko's going to run his first marathon. Let's get it. And that concludes the warm-up, people. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Just a little 2-3 minute warm-up, people. Just to get the body ready. Let's get it. Go on, people. Yeah, me and Mr. Sisko just completed the warm-up. Yeah, and now we're out here moving, Mr. Sisko. What is it? Kindness in motion.
Kindness in motion.
Come on. Because we're keeping it moving, people. You'll see. It's not easy. Go on, Liverpool.
Go on, Liverpool.
Go on, Liverpool. You never walk alone. Go on. Go on. He knows what time it is, people. He definitely knows what time it is.
Wait, number 10, mate. That's Mane, isn't it?
That's my magical Mane, people. Come on. You know he should be winning Ballon d'Or this year. No games. Morning, sir. Come on.
I think it should be either him or Salah.
Boy, I think it should be Mane. True, he won the African Nations thing. I think it should be Mane, people. My vote's for Mane. Come on. Magical Mane, people. Let's get it. Morning, sir.
Yeah.
Happy Sunday.
Yes,
come on. We're moving, people. And playing no games. South Park Sundays. Let's get it. Go on, sir. Have a good run. Cheers. He's licking it down.
Good morning, fellas.
Good morning, good morning.
Good run today.
Yes, thank you very much. How's you?
I'm very well, thank you, sir.
Yes, have a good Sunday. You're a Chelsea fan, aren't you?
Pardon?
You're a Chelsea fan, aren't you?
Oh, yes.
Right, we're going to meet you in the final, Liverpool.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to be a red final.
What part of London do you play in?
What part of London? Anfield. Let's get it, people, come on. Good morning, sir. Come on, we ain't playing no games, people.
Coming home.
Yeah, we got that football banter. You know what I'm saying? It's going back to Anfield, people. Come on, we're going for this quadruple. We ain't playing no games, people. We ain't playing no games. Super light work.
Oh, it's a FA Cup, isn't it?
Yeah.
How you feeling, Mr Sisko?
Pretty good, man.
Yeah? Mr Sisko is getting ready for his first marathon, people. His first ever marathon. So that's what I'm trying to get him ready for. His first ever marathon. Come on, he ain't playing no games. No games, people.
Actually, this does look like a little fox, man.
He does look like a fox, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Come on, big up Christina. Them top PTs, people. Yeah, she's concentrated. Good morning. Happy Sunday. Let's get it. Come on, no games. Woo! Look, we got a mountain, people.
BMX track.
Woo! What's going on here? We got a mountain, people.
Jeez.
What is going on? Whoa! Wow. They must know. They must know that I'm going for my first trail run, people. They must know. Yeah. 18th of June, I'll be out there with Camino Ultra. See what I'm saying? Licking it down with the magical Mark White, with the tricky Trina, and absolutely absorbing Alice. Let's get it! Good morning. Happy Sunday. Come on. We're moving, people. Yeah, and Mr. Sisko has got to get ready for his first marathon, people. When is it?
September.
September. Yeah. 4 months from now, people, he's going to be licking it down. I think I'll be joining him just to motivate him through the race, people. Yeah. Come on, you Reds.
Next year. Next year it's going to be Ultra or it's going to be Vanguard.
What's that?
Next year? It's either going to be Ultra or Vanguard.
Come on. And at the moment, how many miles do you want to do this week?
20.
20 miles?
I want to even do something sicker sooner or later.
What's that?
I want to do 15 miles times 4 days in a row. So you're talking Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Morning, Kumar.
So you imagine doing that.
Wow. Mr. Sisko's really going for it, people.
That's what I want to do.
That's what you...
But I'm not ready yet.
Come on.
I have to train like Captain America over here.
What does he call me? He calls me a legend, people.
Legend.
Calls me a legend. But there's no legendary status, people. Yeah, let me just tell you that. It's just because I get out here and I self-motivate myself and I just put one foot in front of the other, people. I know my why, so I can overcome anyhow. Come on, big up Mr. Sisko. We're getting him ready, people. He's getting him ready. There he is. Good morning, sir. How are you? What's your name again?
Gonzalo is my name.
Gonzalo.
This is Afonso, yeah?
Francois.
Afonso, yeah?
Alfonso.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Alfonso. I'm not sure about the kit, Alfonso. I'm a Liverpool supporter, so we'll see you on FA Cup day.
Okay, cool.
Yeah?
Okay.
Thank you. He's not playing, people. Father and son running, people. Come on. It's all about that, people. It's all about that. Family time. See what I'm saying? You got to squeeze it in any way you can. Come on, moving people. Let's get it. Big up Mark White. He's out here doing family time today, people, with his girls. Come on. He knows what time it is. He ain't playing no games. Yeah. No games. And I'll tell you what. Let's go and have a quick word with the magical Christina. Yeah. There she is. How are you today?
Very good, how are you?
I'm fabulous. Yeah, you still got the big smiles. Yeah, you waiting for the other?
Sabin.
Okay. You know Sabin doesn't like her people.
She's
got what?
She should be here in 3 minutes.
Wow, she's got the time pattern, people. But yeah, right, Christina is just saying to us, what do you do?
I work every day.
She works every day,
Monday
people.
To Sunday.
Monday to Sunday.
But that's why I like to travel once a month.
you see, she's got a pattern, people. She likes to travel. And it's always good to travel. What do you like about traveling?
Everything.
Everything?
Like how it opens your mind to freedom, no stress. Enjoy life. Live your life.
And what's your best favorite country you've been to?
Hard to say. Is it need to be in Europe or...
anywhere in the world.
So far, really, I was in love with Philippines.
Okay.
Manila was the most British place I've ever been.
Okay.
I recently been in Dubai and I really like it.
Okay.
But I was there for work, I was training my clients, but it was a very nice experience, very fun.
Okay.
And Europe, I love Italy. Rome, okay. I've been 3 times. planning to go the 4th.
Wow.
I just like something about Italy. Florence, Milan, Rome, Venice. I just like the vibe there.
Okay, you never been to the Caribbean?
No.
Okay. If you ever get a chance to go to the Caribbean, go to Grenada.
You show me around?
Me? It's my country. It's my mom's country.
Okay, so
but it's a beautiful country.
Around, yeah?
Yeah, my mom is not here, unfortunately. But it's a beautiful country. It's called the Isle of Spice. Yeah. Yeah. It's the third biggest exporter of spice in the world. Yeah. So look out for Grenada.
Okay.
On your list, yeah?
On my list.
Have a good day, Christina. Let's get it. Come on, people. We're going through that mad terrain for some strange reason. I don't know what's going on, but we're moving. Come on, we're moving, people. Yeah, no games. Woo! Let's get it. Good morning, sir. Happy Sunday. Sabin made it, people. Did you make it in within the 3 minutes? She's on time. Okay. Good morning, Sabin. Let's get it, people. Come on, we're moving and grooving. Yeah, I'm saying, over this madness, people. Over this madness. It is. It's like a ghetto steeplechase, right, Mr. Sisko? Definitely a ghetto steeplechase.
That's a puddle.
Come on. There's a pond there, though. But we're not diving in, people. We're not diving in there. We don't know what's living in there, people. You know what I'm saying? Well, what are we doing? We're moving. Big up Mr. Sisko. Consistent Sisko, people. He's always here. Never fear, Mr. Sisko is here. That's the new saying, people, not let's go, Mr. Sisko. Never fear, Mr. Sisko is here. Come on, super light work. There she is, Sabine, running with the dog. I love your new trainers.
Oh, they're old, they're super slippery.
Yeah? What's the dog's name?
Rocky.
Rocky, oh yes, Rocky.
I have to give them to you.
No, we got our own dog.
Sorry?
We've got our own dog now, she's called Sky. Come on, Rocky. You're not chasing chickens, Rocky. How are you feeling about the Lithuanian devil being back?
Oh, I'm so glad.
You know Sabine's out here every Sunday, people, doing her personal training. Yeah, getting the miles in. Yeah, she knows. She understands. What benefits do you get, Sabine?
What benefits? Balance. Happiness, smile.
Okay. Nice. Nice.
I can eat what I want. Ooh, rocket.
Good morning. Hello. Have a good day, Sabine. Let's get it. Come on, Christina's there waiting patiently, people. She's always got that traumatic smile, people. Another two. Good morning, people. It's the first of the month, and it's still 50 burpees a day, a minimum 5K a day. Just ran 5 miles with Mr. Sisko. Yeah, it's day 152 of the challenge, people. And you know what we do. 50 burpees time. You ready, Mr. Sisko?
Yes.
That's it. But we're gonna speed it up, people, with the world in motion. Let's get it. What is it?
Kindness in motion.
Kindness in motion, people. K.I.M. Let's get it.
3, 2, just press up first. 1,
let's go.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Come on, Mr. Sisko.
8, 9.
Come on.
10.
Let's go, Mr. Sisko. Never fear, Mr. Sisko is here.
5.
First set, 20, people.
Calm, Mr. Sisko, let's go.
the limit. Come on. Pushing to the limit. Let's go, Mr. Sisko. Pushing to the limit. No game today. 15. That's 15 more than all you lot lying in bed and on the couch. No sitting down, Mr. Sisko. Ain't no sitting down allowed. Yeah, you gotta stand up and take it. As they say, take it like a man, people. Let's get it. It's 35 in for me, people. Let's go, Mr. Sisko, never fear. Mr. Sisko is here. Let's get it, Mr. Sisko. We ain't playing no games, people, on Sunday morning. Big up all the people that's still in bed. Big up all the people that's laying down on the couch. Big up all the laziness. You know that's one of the worst diseases in the world, people, laziness.
25.
What's that?
25 in total.
25 in total he's in, people. He's halfway there. Come on. You know it's not a game, people. What are games for? They're for Killer Caden.
Kids.
And everlasting Evelyn. Come on. I'm gonna lick my last 15, people. Fast motion. Come on, 50 done, people. Let's go, Mr. Sisko. What's that?
Gonna give quits for the moment.
He's calling it quits, people. 25 is better than no 5. Well done, Mr. Sisko.
I've got a long way to go, man. Yeah,
come on.
Respect the burpees, mate.
Respect Mr. Sisko, people.
No,
never fear.
Respect the burpees.
Mr. Sisko is always here. 25 is better than nothing, people. Yeah?
You look like you're going to go against 1984, man, on a burpees challenge, my
God. No. He's a beast, people. He's a beast. He's another different kind of fish, as they say. You know what I'm saying?
Big up
to Mr. Sisko. Never fear, Mr. Sisko's here, people. It's a straight Rizap. Day 152. You know what we do. Let's get it.